Sex cord-gonadal stromal tumors. Neoplasms derived from the primitive sex cord or gonadal stromal cells of the embryonic gonads. They are classified by their presumed histogenesis and differentiation. From the sex cord, there are Sertoli cell tumor and GRANULOSA cell tumor, from the gonadal stroma, Leydig cell tumor and THECOMA. These tumors may be identified in either the ovary or the testis.